Hello, friends. It's me, Tracy. You know, I've been getting a lot of flack from yesterday's video where I talked about tearing my mother's shoes to pieces. Some have said they just don't understand the things that dogs do. Really? Are we really going to start that conversation? What about the weird things you humans do? I mean, here's one right off the top of my head, okay? You all give someone a balloon on their birthday. Really? I mean, that's all you've got? Here, happy birthday. Here's a plastic sack with my breath in it. I mean, for crying out loud. And you humans are a selfish bunch, I tell you. I mean, just look at your relationship with ants, okay? Ants come into your house and they're all like, hey, all we want is these little crumbs here that you left on the counter. And you humans are all like, oh, hell no, we're gonna kill every one of your little ant asses. Yeah. Why can't we all just get along? You know, I was today years old when I found out that the churches that you folks go to, every one of them is sexist. Yeah. I mean, why do they say amen after a prayer? Why don't they say a woman? I guess for the same reason they sing hymns and not hers. Yeah? Well, let me lighten it up a little bit here. I'd like to leave you with a few animal facts. Do you know what the difference is between a hippo and a Zippo? Well, one is very heavy, and the other is a little lighter. I don't care who you are, that was funny. Oh, and what do you call an alligator that likes to wear a vest? Well, you call him an investigator, of course. Oh, just trying to lighten the mood up for you all. I hope you have a good week. And just remember, if life throws you curveballs this week, swing at them suckers like Stevie Wonder with a lightsaber.